Welcome to Tanzu Fundamentals, where we handle topics and themes fundamental to VMware Tanzu solutions. Today, we'll be looking at monoliths versus microservices. What are they and why do they matter? A monolith or monolithic application describes a software application that has all of or most of its functionality in a single process or container. Monolithic applications have fewer moving parts, making them easy to develop and deploy, but because all the systems are connected, monoliths are incredibly hard to scale, update, and small bugs can cause major service disruptions. Microservices are an organizational approach to software development, where software is composed of small, independent services that communicate together. Each service is often owned by small, self-contained teams. Because this approach divides applications into multiple, independent parts, applications built using this approach can be more stable, as bugs in one service won't inherently affect another, easier to update, developers can update individual portions of the application without needing to cease activity to the other parts, and more secure. Since updating is easier, security vulnerabilities can be isolated and patched without worrying about breaking entire portions of the application. Where does Tanzu Labs fit in all this? Tanzu Labs teaches our customers how to build software using modern application development practices. They help customers accelerate development processes, meet business and end user needs for critical applications, and improve their application patching and security. Tanzu Labs can enable customers on how to carve out their monolithic legacy applications and build modern, cloud-native apps that leverage microservices, ensuring stability, security, and scalability.